nothing else here. Let's go down into that little entrance there. Not fooling me from software. I bet that looks good. Where is it? It's not a curved sword, is it? It's a katana. Dude, I would... Ooh. I'm not... I don't really like katanas, but... Oh, damn. Yeah. Look at that. You just slam someone. That's the gravity well thing. Alright, well, that's all nice and good, but I don't really like katanas. Cool, though. It looks real cool. If I did like katanas, I might use that one. I'm like the only fucking Souls player that doesn't like katanas. Fucking weebs. Damn weed. Ugh.
Those are for Katano steel, Nippon steel.
Ew.
Buying or selling?
Buying. Champion headband. Champion powder. Greater hill. Rot bone arrows. Why are these here? I mean, I guess that's cool. I also kind of figured that. I don't know what. I thought they were gonna tell me something good. I was wrong, this is not a cave. Ah, yes. Ah. I probably have to have already became some kind of dragon to unlock this. I sold my humanity to the dragons. Pointless. Probably won't be interesting for me to get all these, so I'm gonna pause while I do. I think he just. Okay! I killed a guy and he turned into this. I was fucking around with him too, trying to get parry times down. They did it to me again. Just fucking make fucking game. Oh, smack your head on the goddamn tomb. Something good. Ooh. Oh my. Alright, Oleg. Time for your first challenge! Oh my god! Go, Oleg! Oleg going for them legs! We're dead. Let me down, Oleg. New one. How is that not hitting? Where is he going? What? Come on, Oleg. You don't have to take this. We're not fighting him yet. All right, now I'm making my way to the fifth one. Like them. Ash of War, Lifesteal Fist. Ooh. Nothing new there. Quick step. Spin slash. I'd use the quick step, but it takes FP up, and I don't even want to do that. I get a free parry. Lifesteal Fist must be fist weapon only then. I bet it looks cool. They need to give me some more fucking bow Ash of Wars, man. I get nothing for this. They gonna make me cry. What's over here? That's a familiar sound. What is that? Is that just the sound of the order and I'm just now realizing it?
I feel like I haven't paid attention to it for a while.
The Battle of Aconia. Radahn and Malenia locked in stalemate. Then the Scarlet Rod blooms. Beautiful.
Ah, welcome, dear customer.
Buying.
Yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please?
Fire arrows. God, those are expensive. Alright. Ooh, what's down here? That's the thing about this game. It's always a, ooh, what's over there? Ooh, what's here? Ooh, I'm gonna go do this. And then you're like, ooh. Ooh, a skull. See, like that. Oh. Guys, they're gonna kill my ass. Ow. Can I hit him? Jesus fucking Christ! Hit the fucking guy! They triggered me real fucking quick with that. I hate when I can't fucking hit something. Oh, a skull. That's a big, beautiful tower right there. A BBT. Big, beautiful tower. Ooh, more of these.
I died.
Ooh. The tower looms in the distance. A Grail's Dragon Burrow. Grail's Dragon Barrow.
I'm dry. Dry as a bone. Fool dragon, surrendering your strength. Let me feast on your heart.
There's a dragon here? Map. Oh. Okay. There are multiple dragons here, actually. So, this is the dragon arrow. Death. Death is here. That is death. Tree. Oh, trees. Dragon Barrow. Sanctum. That is... I don't know what that is. We haven't gone there. I think that's Rabban's place. Right. They said the Rabban dude is here. Oh. Oh, I know, that's probably it. That looks like that's going to the nasty world. That's a point of interest, though. We could hit that on the way over. Unless there's like a huge cliff in the way, which it looks like. It looks like it's above to down. Okay. So to four. That looks good. Oh, okay. I don't think there's really a safe way down here. Evergal? Celia Evergal. The 18th beast of beyond. Oh, God. Battle Mage Hughes. No, Battle Mage Hughes. Woo! That's a big hammer. What the fuck? That's gonna kill me because it just, it's everything. How are you supposed to avoid that? If you jump, it's gonna hit you from above. If you roll, then it's just gonna fucking hit you any goddamn ways. You probably have to back roll that then. Maybe. I don't know. Man, fuck you. See, man, that's bullshit. Fuck this guy. Unavoidable fucking ass attack. Yeah, I just got a back. I forgot he did it twice. Oh, three times. Okay, I don't know how I avoided any of those, but I did. Oh, dude. It's over. Woo! The club! Heal, please. Got him. Woo! I got you, Battle Mage Hugh. Is it Hugh or Hoogs? I think it's Hugs. I bet Battle Mage Hugh's better than fucking Oleg. Oleg let me down, dude. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh yeah. He's gonna be better. So much better, I can't use him yet. Come on, Battle Mage Hughes. Motherfucking goddamn. Look at that big motherfucking Sparrow. Come here, Beetle. No! Come back! How am I? Yes. Now you belong to me. That's it. I Okay.
Sublime, I tell you. The very first flower of Aeona bloomed on this very spot. Millennia, may you blossom into a goddess.
Okay. So, the flower went bad. Oh. No. I'll go down there.
Got a cure to keep this fever off of me.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
What's it gonna be this time?
Bullshit, I don't believe it. This is a trap. Okay. Roxling. Is this the place where I came out of the crystal tunnel? Yeah, okay. That goes the offer well. This the offer well goes that way. But couldn't I not go through the other way? From the Seoffer well? Oh god, my health. That is one of those magic guys that summoned in. Okay, does a new thing. It's got a new attack on it. I supposed to catch this thing and hit it, or... I don't understand the point of this. Okay. Where's the city? I want to go into the main gate of this place. Oh, it got that Ulysil treatment. Up. Big glass motherfuckers all over the place. Cool, but it's fucked up. Oh. No! I didn't mean to do that. I wonder if they're, like, ghosts? Are they, like, memories, or... are they, like, alive and just having a hand on them? Stop by the shack beyond the southern gate. Southern gate. Where is the shack? Shack. So. I don't know where a shack is. Shaquille O'Neal. There's a lot of rooftop climbing. Better not.
Bush rash.
Oh, this asshole was good. Right. A seal. Okay. I know what they're talking about. There's definitely gonna be. Can I get on there? No, it's gonna slide me off. Fuck. Alright, let's go grab this thing. This isn't it, but... I'll run over here. Imbued sword key. I still haven't found a use for that, but thanks for that, I suppose. That. Oh. over there. I guess I'll have to look around the town for the other two seals, but... Oh, I should just... Oh! Maybe those seals are broken. I'll probably still look around the town, but... Yeah. Alright. Y'all good? No? Right. I'm gonna search the town. Found this thing. Not gonna use it because it's a staff, but here it is. Kinda cool, I guess.